Thank you. Thank you. little bit of setup change to accomplish. So I just wanted to say a little bit about what you just heard and also about this group. The composition, Lando, for amplified instruments and live effects, was not only composed by our guitarist, Matthias Hohmann, who is a doctoral candidate in composition at the University of Buffalo Music Department, but much of the equipment that you're seeing strewn around us on stage was also built especially by Matthias to be able to make music of this sort. And this is not the only piece that uses this equipment, but this is a unique setting with this particular instrumentation that he created for our group, the Open String Ensemble. The Open String Ensemble, and you'll probably have noticed this already, is not only a string ensemble, but it is one which includes just about any kind of string instrument from around the world. That is to say, we welcome any string instrument that would like to join our Open String Ensemble. Thank you. Tuning to do for our next composition, which is also an original composition by our ensemble member, Alex Bueller, on electric bass guitar. Alex is also a PhD candidate in composition at UB, and created this work especially for us. Before I describe what we're going to be doing, you may have noticed some laptops opening up in the meantime. I did want to say that Blue, the preceding segment, featured and was brought to us by our shamisen player, Tino Puccini, who dazzled us all from the very beginning. So we're really thrilled to be able to play with Tino. Because the music we're reading from is actually a video, and we're following the notation that Alex has created especially for this group. I'll just say as we get tuned back up for our last selection that the Open String Ensemble has for a number of years been playing pieces, songs, you might say, by the Inuit band Nola Tenga. And we made a kind of a theme song out of their song, Return to Hot Chicken, that she played at many concerts over a fairly long period of time. And now we finally decided to move beyond Hot Chicken, and we're going to end this set with Moby Octopad by Nola Tenga.
you cut it, Chris. Yeah. That sounds awesome. That sounds so good.
Bye.